Hello and how y'all doing? Welcome to a very casual and I won't say lazy, although I just did, but a very casual playthrough of Let's Go Pikachu. Hopefully the audio is pretty good. Oh, we got a female Pikachu this time. I'm trying to test the audio before, and I had 5 male Pikachus in a row for this loading screen. Full disclosure, I have gone through this game a few times, but that doesn't stop it from being a pretty awesome game, and every time I seem to do it different anyways. This will not be a speedrun or a challenge run of any sorts, it's literally just a very, very casual playthrough. Stick again, not the easiest thing. Alright. That works for me. Oh, I'm always bad at picking a rival name. That's right, you don't even get the option. That you can only be your own worst enemy, so why not just go for Rick. Rick Tree. Tree Rick. Don't even remember what all the buttons are. That's okay. It's a relearning experience. Okay, so that's still. Oh, we don't even have options. No, we do have options. Options. Speed on. Yeah, that's right. Just like fast speech. I don't like to read the emails at my job. I'm definitely not gonna do it in a game. Normally I get fed up with tutorials, but I'm honestly happy because I really don't even remember how to throw the ball right now. Something to do with the trigger? Joy-Con straight, press A and throw. Oh, okay. So it's just... Okay, I can figure this out. Hey! Still felt good. Analog stick is rather finicky, probably from many hours of bashing it around while playing Monster Hunter, so it doesn't like to run to the right very much. It'll be going eventually, but for the most part, it might just be walking. This is the only time we can name Pikachu. No, I'm bad at names. I'm not even gonna... However, other Pokemon we can nickname at any time. So, that being said, if you guys want appropriate nicknames for some of the things that we're gonna catch, maybe not use, but catch, comment below, and I'll slide them in. I don't remember the character limit. Might be 7, might be 9. Might be more than that for all I know. I don't know. Obviously, I'm a bundle of information. But most of it is wrong. We can't capture it, can we? Pokebox, medicine, catching pocket. Oh, we can! Well, then let the catching begin. Oh, I thought we missed that one. Off to a good start. Trying to run. Not too worried about chaining. But I would like to get a bunch of everything. Well, at least one of everything that we see. When do we have the option of sending Right away? Okay, right away. Ratatos? Height comes from its tail. It doesn't look taller than Pidgey, but... Oh, that's right, you gotta talk to the Pikachu. I wonder if you can get a spear over here, but I know you can get one for the pawn. Oh! Peek of the devil. And now we're just missing a male Nidoran. I think. I remember playing Pokemon Red as a kid. You could get a Mankey here, but I think that's, I don't think that's the case. Tiny bird. What was that? I heard something. Another spirit. There we go. Waiting for us by the time we get to Mount Moon. If that's the case, well then. We might have two fully evolved Pokemon before missing. Kata's level doesn't matter because I'm going to trade it for the Alola version. But let's continue on with the actual, I guess, storyline? I just realized I purposely selected lowercase letters, did I not, for Rick's name, but they're all capitalized anyways. Huh. Yet, it happens for everyone who's speaking, but... you should really take this outside. Pikachu is a battle fanatic. I've never seen that before. Oh, that's amazing. What about the cheeks? Oh my goodness, they have so much you can do. I easily have like 300 hours in this game. But I've never even seen this part. Hey, we're gonna feed a berry, why not? How do I feed a berry? Where's my hand? Where'd my hand go? Oh, we're gonna have to back out. Back in the partner play. All right. There is so much fun you can have with this game. It's ridiculous. Barely even started yet. Clothing trunk. Choose an outfit. Clothes. All right. I'm actually sporty now. Thank you. curious. Oh, Pikachu, okay. I can't remember if Pikachu got healed in between. That got us to 9, wow. Okay. Ooh, special. Oh, we're really a special. Pika, Pika! I don't like that. Jeez, that was closer than I thought it was. First in any kind is a tiny Pikachu. Says we should get it, and I agree. Big deal. Oh my goodness. I don't know why, but I feel like our balls came from a really weird place compared to where I am. But I think that's also the relationship of where I'm pointing my Joy-Con compared to where the Switch is. Who knows? Butterfree, look at that, it's Butterfree that we can capture here. 1% chance of it, spawning. There it is. Or something like that. It's probably higher. Oh. Ah, no. Messed up my buns again. Oh, it's not gonna hold still. Whoa, why'd it go over there? Oh. That was... Oh, that would've been good if we could have captured it. Embarrassing that I threw it all the way to that side, but I can never figure out all the throwing mechanics. Oh, that should have been at least great, I thought. Oh no! Oh man! Alright, let's try this again. Kids, don't copy what I do. I am not a professional. You can probably do better. Oh! The raspberries weren't even dropping down the ring difficulty. Yeah. There we go. That might be enough. Hey, we got it. We got it. We can find a metapod at some point. Or level up the Caterpie caught. Everyone leveled up. Get a Beedrill to my knowledge in this game. Oh, hello. That's right, there's an actual trainer battle. Some of the balls we wasted trying to inaccurately throw at the Butterfree. Metapod. Yeah, we need Metapod, right? Why not catch a large one? Alright, it's huge! Oh. Changed my sitting position to see if that would help my throwing at all, but apparently I was way wrong. Back towards the TV a bit more. I love double kick. Between Pikachu and Nidoran, and I really feel like Brock's not going to be a challenge anymore. I mean, I could always use Oddish too. I don't want to fight anyone. We need a Weedle. We need a Weedle. This is for all the smalls and the... No, wait, do we need a Weedle? Yeah, we do. I always feel like with the small bug Pokemon, the balls have to travel so much further. It never happens. So boop. remember correctly, the only other thing we can capture here, oh, we have to battle this guy, is a Bulbasaur. But all the same, I'm not too worried about catching a Bulbasaur here. Because I know we can get one for free. This seems awesome. Go! Pikachu. Doesn't have very strong physical attack. Think Thunderbolt's gonna be really good later. Sippy Sap will probably still be better, but. I think we might one shot this one. Nailed it. Thank you for the Pokeballs. Another Butterfree. If there's any point in defeating them in battle, I would do that, but there doesn't seem to be a point of doing that with wild Pokemon. Not much experience whatsoever. Does it break your chain? I think it breaks your chain if you're doing a bunch of catches too. Level 3. I'm going to go to Brock, and after that I think I'll wrap up episode 1, because I'm feeling a little bit cold down in my basement as I record this. I need to get a sweater and such. Look, it's Rick! Now that we have potions, we're definitely gonna be fine. Actually, we're gonna talk to this lady first. I feel like she has a much bigger Slowpoke compared to normal Slowpokes. And there we go. The best cinematic you could ever experience in this game. You blankly staring at a Slowpoke as it blankly stares at the distance. Hands on knees. You're holding that squat for a while. I get it's only a quarter squat, but All right, money. Money, money, money. Oh, computer sounding angry. We're not gonna one-shot everything. That's okay. You got pushes, right? But I really don't want to let Pikachu faint. So. I don't know, if they can speedrun this at like level 9 or 10, we should be fine at 11. How many I have 8? Start off with any candy, right? Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay. These are all empty. Cool. Healing up that whole 6 health. Alright, if his first Pokemon doesn't... Wait, yep. 3? 2? 2. Okay. If his first one doesn't seriously take down Pikachu's health, then I will keep Pikachu in there for Pidonix. If it does, I'll put Pikachu in and heal it. Heal her. Everything I have to do with these things. I'm actually gonna rock throw. That wasn't bad. I guess if it's not a ground type move. I wasn't worried at all. Our special attack seems really high. I'll do it. I'll learn double team, but last time I tried to implement it was against Misty, I believe. I was like, oh, I have this great idea. And I got like, I did double team so many times against the first Pokemon, and then the Starmie still hit me no matter what. Actually, her first Pokemon kept hitting me too. Ridiculous. And then I think I just one-shot her Starmie. Headbutt's good at that. Alright. I know I said I was going to wrap up. We're going to talk to Gary Oak. Blue? Blue! Who wears a purple shirt? So, I'm going to take a break here, and I will check you all in with the next episode.